Yeah, pretty much. Like, I know every move. I should be able to do this without taking any damage. Just gotta get the pattern correct. You gotta be in the right rhythm. Can't believe I got hit there. But exactly, I've been playing with it this whole time. Can't believe my character missed that. Oh, fucking idiot. That's right, I needed a reason to health up. Oh, she wants to jump up, I can feel it. Oh, that was close as shit. Alright, this is the one. Don't get hit by the fucking flower, don't get hit by the flower like an idiot. Don't get greedy, that's the really important thing. Gotta keep her facing the door. Oh, yes, it worked. Oh, what the fuck? I fucked up. No, I didn't. Locked in, motherfuckers. Come on, squad. So yeah, how you doing?
I'm sorry.
So you know, I'm simply Safo, guys, and I defeated Melania, guys. You know, simply Safo, and just defeated Melania for the first time. And I don't really know what to say except for there's only one thing left to do, guys.
Yo, listen up. Here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world.
Yeah, she is the hardest boss. I mean, in the normal game, not in the DLC though.
She's just blue, like him, inside and outside. I'm blue. I'm a deed.
you know with me, fresh cream. Oh shit, wait. Fucked up. There was a chicken name was Melania, and then an enemy, his name was simply Safe. Oh, Melania, she couldn't handle this blue little guy with a chalice on his little head, and he slayed and he conquered that hoe, and he was dead, and now he's just celebrating. Why? Because Melania, she was conquered, now she's down in the grave at the bottom of the Halic tree, and this little blue guy with a chalice on his head defeated that little hoe. This little hoe had no chance, her name was Melania, and she got destroyed by this little blue man with a helmet head. He had a cup full of knowledge and he finished her dead. That was holy shit, bro. Eliminate some of the women here, but take into consideration the better hate, good hand, and maybe a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation. Understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life hating you women, make them hate them. But if you can't handle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them hate them? Oh, dumb bitch is Satan, it's fatal mistake. You think I'd be always seized and take a vacation. You can fill in the face and be a retard. Be a king, think like, why be a king when you can be a god? Fuck Melania.